Hi, I'm Jen. I'm a professional trainer here at Page Fitness, and I'm here today to talk to you about having a cold and whether or not it is safe to come and exercise. You all know that feeling when you wake up and you are just feeling like death, it's groggy, and you don't want to go anywhere. Well, you can still take that trip to the gym today because it is safe to work out with a cold. Whether or not you have certain symptoms, I always tell my clients that if it's more of a sinus cold, then you can come and do your daily routine. If it's more of your lungs and you can't breathe as well, then you can stick to the strength training instead of doing a lot of cardio today. So it is actually impossible to sweat out a cold, but it might not only just be safe, it'll be beneficial for your healing process and to get rid of that cold faster. I actually researched a study done at Ball University, and some researchers found that the clients that did have a cold and came and worked out, there was no difference between those that had a lot of rest to come and do the same exact exercise. So next time you have a head cold going on and you think that you can't take that trip to the gym, just sweat it out and you'll be fine because you're going to heal that cold faster. For more information on this topic and programs and services, you can visit Page Fitness online at www.pagefitness.com. Again, I'm Jen and you're tuning into Fitness Watch.